Liverpool fans and players react to Alex Oxlade Chamberlain's return to training. After sustaining an injury last April in the Champions League clash against Roma at Anfield, there were some fears Alex Oxlade Chamberlain might miss the entirety of the 2018-19 season. His road to recovery has been a long one, but Oxlade Chamberlain has delighted fans and teammates after taking part in his first training session during Liverpool's training trip to Marbella. Fans and players have clearly missed the £35 million midfielder's dynamism after he injured his right knee last season and can't wait to see him back on the pitch in a red shirt. Oxlade Chamberlain took to Instagram to post a picture of himself during the training session with the caption, "Back in the mix." Liverpool legend Ian Rush couldn't hide his excitement as he commented, "Yes," while Chamberlain's rehab buddy Ryan Brewster, who also returned to training yesterday after being out for over a year, wrote, "They ain't ready." Andy Robertson is happy to have the Ox back as he posted a selection of photos to Instagram after completing the first training session in Spain. He wrote, "Great to have Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain back involved." Reds fans were very excited on social media in response to the videos and pictures of Oxlade-Chamberlain taking part in the session, which involved core work as well as rondos. One fan used a picture of Roberto Firmino crying at his wedding to sum up their emotion about the return of the former Arsenal man. Other fans thought it was the best news all day and it was great to see him on his way back. Many fans are wishful Oxlade-Chamberlain could feature for Liverpool in their intense upcoming fixtures against Bayern Munich and Manchester United. But the Echo understands that it will all depend on how the 25-year-old responds to training on his return. Jurgen Klopp recently updated fans on the midfielder's progress after adding Oxlade-Chamberlain to his Champions League squad. Klopp said, "If we got to the quarterfinals, maybe, I'm not 100% sure. He still needs time. It might not be until April when fans get that long-awaited glimpse of Oxlade-Chamberlain in Liverpool red, but they will certainly welcome him back with a raucous of both cheers and applause."